Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on after not being gone for a while, so just playing some Gems of War, and I'll address the elephant in the room. Yeah, there's gonna be some background noise. I have to have the AC going. I'll go a little further into this here in a few minutes, but yeah, it's 7 a.m. right now, and it's freaking 80 degrees outside. And this is also one of the reasons why I'm sure you guys are probably used to it by now. Warning everybody that this might be a session that's going to get cut short. Today was no exception. Like I said, it's 7 a.m. and it's 80 degrees outside right now, including in here, and then in my bedroom, which is usually warmer. So I'd say it was probably 85 degrees in my bedroom. I think I laid down around 11 p.m. I got maybe two and a half hours of sleep. I think I woke up like around 1:30 a.m. Aside from the fact that I was kind of sweaty, because again, it's hot as hell in my room. Aside from that, it was just no apparent reason. It's almost like I'd slept a full 8 hours or something, just, you know, bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, ready to go, on only 2 hours of sleep. So, yeah. So, for the most part, so from 1:30 a.m. to, I want to say like 4:30 a.m., I was pretty much just spinning my wheels, trying to lay back down. I actually wanted to take a sip of some NyQuil, which usually just knocks me right out, but it's one of those where I'd have to drink NyQuil just before I lay down, like 11 p.m. or midnight. It's not something I want to take when I'm already going to have to wake up anyway, like 2 or 3 hours from then. Because then I'd probably have to go on my Twitch description and type down drunk stream, because I'm still under the effects of NyQuil.
Everyone, what is time for Gems of War? I drunk NyQuil 2 hours ago, so I'm drunk.
It would have been bad for him. Before I forget, like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, I'm not gonna eat anything. Just trying to keep the fast going. I probably won't eat anything until at least noon. So until then, it's gonna be water. And then for the session itself, it's a brand new week. So I can't even remember what the kingdom is, and Adele. So, but the focus is going to be on that. Just new kingdom, new events. Got to do the weekly PvP. Got to get it to tier 1. That was it. I made a video about this yesterday. There's not going to be a whole lot of vault runs. I think I have like 30 or so vault keys. They do vault weekend. They start that right during my work week, when I'm only going to be on the game for like a super short time anyway, so can't really do much farming. Most of my farming was done yesterday. So even then, I don't farm the, how can I put this, the conventional way. Like, most of mine is done with PvP, the low-tier stuff. You're supposed to do, like, the level 1 explore runs. I did that for a short time, but I ended up crying uncle going over to PvP. Anyway, so, yeah. If I got time later on, probably do some vault runs. Not very many of them. I guess on the upside, they're doing them, like, every month now, and not, like, every few months. So don't do much now, no big deal, just wait a month. And then, I don't see me having this on that long. This is definitely a bright, shiny example of too much of a good thing. I forget the name of it. Like, Hey Tyr, the Mountain Keeper. Yeah, it's kind of a weird way to Viking ambient. First thing that comes to mind, but yeah, this is Gaetir, the Mountain Keeper, or Ymis Holdi. Yeah. Oh, it's Gru. Yeah, and I just remembered, I looked up the weather report. It's supposed to be record-breaking temperatures. Like, it's supposed to climb somewhere between 100 to 110. 110 degrees, possibly higher. Yeah, I can't even remember the kingdom this week. Supposed to be a goblin, maybe not. One 1% remaining. Yeah, that's what I was wondering too. Oh, 4 minutes. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and scratch it. Yeah, I know. Whoa! A whole lot of guard medals. Well, damn, leave some for me, guys. Well, they wasted no time, did they? Oh shit, that's right, it's up. I gotta contribute 1.6 million. Forgot about that. Yeah, my last guild, you'd have been lucky to have seen maybe one of these completed. Yeah, they got down to business. The day just started and they're already at 6,600. Which, speaking of that, I got a fire up the Discord. Thank you. they got a, I got a streaming lobby in here. No. No. I meant something called a streaming lobby. Is that Discord? I've never seen this before. So, it kind of shows that I'm, locked out. But then it also shows that my voice is connected. But yes, girl, I'm on I was on Discord fairly often yesterday. They have they were having pet rescues at least twice an hour. And every time I unlock one, I'm going on here and typing it down. But still on Discord. I forget the other one. Arcane Rage, I think it is. I wish it were that. Whichever one was, Wild Plains. Okay, so we got more stuff going on Discord. Yeah, they're chatting it up in Discord. And then, while I'm here, let me go on my notepad real quick. I gotta type something down. A lot of keys. We're already at level 3. His name. Hadley supposed to go good with somebody else? Knife that I don't have? Yeah, Blighted Lands, that's the name. Recognize the icon, but I couldn't. Yeah, way over here. Before I do this, I did find another great use for Discord. I hope they have it in here. I ran into it on accident. Nope, that was yesterday's. They were posting screenshots of the dungeon they ran. Apparently, the way the dungeons are set up applies to all the players, and I guess it ain't just custom for them. Unless I'm wrong about that, but yeah, I caught this yesterday. Let me know if this image doesn't work. like nobody did it today, though. Okay, okay. Not to a bad start. Frozen butt. Hi, match.
Thank you.
Like I said at the start of the album, too much of a good thing. Yeah, it's like a 45 minute album. You could have easily pared that down to 15, 20 minutes. Thank you. game's gonna freeze momentarily. Got that one. Probably don't have that one. I don't have Iron Maiden. Oh wait, that's the new troop, ain't it? I need 10 of them. That's, yeah. Thank you. idea. Don't really use any of these. That. So, it's the second one where you get the Imperial deeds, right? Weird. Yeah. Yeah, you too. Oh, that definitely explains the dead traffic outside despite it being 7 a.m. on a Monday. We're already at stage 8. I hadn't even started. Yeah. Nice being able to walk down the street without having to fuck with cars.
nurse.
Purple to red. Okay. Oops, wrong one. Thank you. Yeah, it looks a bit scrunched though. If I can remember to, I'll show you the way I used to have it. That way, so you can see more of the board. But the problem is, when you go to the map screen, the sides are going to be cut out. You only like see part of my name, and you won't be able to see how many souls I got. That kind of stuff. Whoa, wrong one. We got towers now. Yeah. Just try not to leave anything out. Okay. Well, weird. Today is supposed to be record highs. Somewhere between 100 to 110 degrees. It's, I said this at the start of the stream, too. I mean, prep comes as no surprise these days, but session might get cut short because just, I think I laid down around 11 p.m. last night. Only got 2 hours of sleep. Just, one, woke up for just no apparent reason, and two, kind of sweating as well. Just getting the stream up and running and stuff. Like, I think it was around 6:30-ish. It was 80 degrees in here. So yeah, early in the morning, and it's like 80. So, which means, like I said, it's supposed to be record-breaking temperatures. So between 100 to 110. Yeah. So. But on the upside, I forgot to say this. No pain in my right hip or my right leg though. So. I'll try. Well, it's kind of why I have to have the AC on at like 7 a.m. Looked, but I wouldn't be surprised if we did. Oh, that's right. Yowie Gowie's still in life, isn't he? Yeah. Oh, no. He's, stealing magic. Okay. Yeah, so that's matching any red gems, not just the four matches. Thank you. No. No, still the same album. Yeah. But yeah, weird. For a lot of these albums, I very rarely listen to them from like beginning all the way to end. For a lot of these albums, like, the very first part of the album that you hear, they just pretty much repeat that all throughout the rest of the album. That's why I like the short ones. Having a dark storm really helps.
Holy shit.
Thank you.
2 stinking hit points. All right, we got Discord stuff going on. Shielded, Joe. Work. See a lot of yellows and purples here. Thank you. I guess I misread that. That I can think of at the moment, Darkest Dungeon. I mean, there's probably others, but like I said, that's just the first one that comes to mind. We're in the big time. All towers. Thank you. Yes, indeed. Yeah, that too. Okay, I'm on Discord right now. I'm at 5th. But, pretty sure everybody else here still has yet to take their turn. Okay. Yeah, I gotta wait a week. But yeah, I'm having to divide my time between the game, the stream, and then Discord. A lot of false alarms. Thank you. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I said that on the video too. I was. Presumably because of the guild I'm in, I was getting at least, 2 pet rescues an hour. Yeah. One stinking hit point.
Okay.
I got one to, yeah, I got one to 15. I can't remember which one, though. It was one of the fire ones. I think I'm working on thieving. I think it's fairly close to 120, but I hadn't really played it a whole lot. One of the dungeons in there, I can't remember the name of it, but I know the last few battles in it. On one you can only use melee attacks. The next one you can only use magic attacks, that kind of thing. So I kept getting stuck in that area, kept getting killed. I want to go back to playing Idle Champions of Forgotten Realms, but the problem is that game, it now crashes my computer. I'll try starting it up, and all of a sudden, boink, it just suddenly reboots. Plus, even though it is my favorite Idle game, it's also a resource hog as well, so. Six and one, half a dozen and the other. Probably also one of the biggest reasons why I've been playing this game for so long. Yeah, it don't crash my PC, and on top of that, it doesn't crash. The most it'll do is it'll flicker from time to time. Gold streak. Thank you. bit of a graphics glitch. Actually, I don't even remember. Maybe a video came up on YouTube, like on one of my recommendations or something. Second chance. Yeah, good question. Maybe the Steam store? Maybe I did a search, typed down RPG, and this is one of the games that came up. Okay. Like I said, I don't even remember. It's been so long. Mirror match. Or almost a mirror match. Yeah, you're supposed to go the yellow-purple option on this one. Yeah, I have a Slayer.
Should have been.
How about an ice storm sure helped? and get my surge. Probably do one or two more of these battles. That'd be nice to have had yesterday. Yeah. So, yeah, weird. With my, the game, the way it's set up right now, when it's, stretched out, you can, like, see more of the actual, the actual battle board. But, in this screen here, the very sides of it are, cut off. I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and probably fill this back up with water. I'll be back. Joe's gonna be a bad boy. They're starting to get this back in my store now. For the longest time, they never had this in there. And another one of my little odd quirks is with tater tots and popcorn chicken, I like to use chopsticks. Well, I turned to shit quick. Afraid of messing up. Didn't last long.
Cut.
Yeah, just to blow a whole bunch of them. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I saw that earlier. Yeah. Gotta love that RNG.
Thank you.
probably, we're gonna be calling it off fairly soon too. Which one is it, Baby Beard? One of these? National Cat Day. Guess I'm a little late for this one. Apparently not. I already have it. Apparently not. Yeah. Yeah, I was trying to find the right words for it, like it won't actually appear in the game at all until you actually earn it or whatever. I probably gonna be my last battle here. Oh no! Geek came on at a bad time. I'm about to shut down here pretty quick. Is that Fahrenheit or Celsius? I would assume Celsius. But yeah, so you're like me, Katarl. We're supposed to be getting a record temperature today, like somewhere between 100 to 110. Supposed to be an absolute scorcher. That's like desert temperature right there. Those. Actually, let me do some of this. Open my chest. Since I got a bunch of them. Not even half a day and our guild chest is at level 4. I don't recall this ever happening in my last guild. You'd be lucky to see it maybe level 3. Oh, yeah. But, I'll do all the upgrading later, off stream. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Need to get going on my stream video. Got to get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. Still need to get my blog post taken care of as well. And I think I have some stuff from yesterday that I forgot to write down. So, got to get all that as well as the stuff from today. So, basically doing double duty. And most certainly I'll need to get another nap in there considering the bad sleep that I got this morning. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, like usual, there's going to be a really small chance that there might be another stream later on. If not, then, hopefully tomorrow I should be on again. Tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m., but, considering the trend of either not streaming, we got some noisy shit going on outside, so I'll have to look into that, but otherwise, again, barring incident, I should be on again tomorrow morning, at 7 a.m., and that is U.S. Central Time, so, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.